So much on this tour, because as a personal rule, I won't play my banjo in Appalachia. I'll look bad. And I was playing a decent amount in Appalachia this time around. The first gig on the first tour I ever played was in State College, Pennsylvania, where Penn State is. That's, you know, more northern Appalachia, but I played the banjo. And one person came up afterwards, and they were like, it was, you know, kind of a listening room sort of thing. And somebody came up afterwards, and they were like, I've never heard the banjo played slow like that. And I was kind of like, yeah, I can't really play it any faster. And then some other guy came up and asked, you know, hey, can I see your banjo once? And just tore into it, and I was kind of put to shame. So it's just like my own personal thing. I was like, I'm not going to play it in Appalachia anymore, just because I feel like a fake banjo player. Because it's like I kind of just play the banjo like I play guitar, so I almost can't say, like, I play the banjo. It's the only difference is some of the left-hand chord things, otherwise my right hand's doing the same exact thing, and there's different techniques for it. Since I was 10, now the mountains brought me back again. Too many questions, but no time to wonder why. Mr. More than words can say, and I wish that she were here today. But that can't be, so I guess I'm doing fine. Mountain outside, spring is here, and I'm wondering how I'll be this year. Can I be great? Will I make anybody proud? Take comfort in knowing that tomorrow could be snow, and I can just go ride and put behind the dial. Town. Learned some things here that made me down. I remember him too, learned from that mistake. Family ties real deep, and as I drift off to sleep, I think about home slopes await me when I wake. Really love this atmosphere, and I ponder. Simply stay here, but I can't resist the place that I call home. since I was 10.